Oh, and there's a creeper. Go away, creeper. Oh, that water is not in a very convenient spot.
Uh-oh.
It's like this big, long... Okay, that's not too bad. Alright, head down here. Get some obsidian. Oh, I guess this is already obsidianized, but... Oh well. Alright. Diamond pick. And... I think I might... Wall off this area just so I don't get surprised while I'm mining it up.
Mm-hmm. Let's see. Do we? Oop, don't need that one too.
Do we want to get a nether portal?
Hmm. Yeah, maybe at some time. I don't think it's a...
Should I just get the 4 obsidian now? And then if we want to build a portal, we can do that later?
Yeah. Okay. Let's just do that. Right. Yeah, it's not really a crucial element at this point in time.
Let's see. All right, so I have 2, I think. Yeah. I got last one.
Mm-hmm. Okay, let's see here. Let's see, where do we want to build?
Oh, how's that? Is it day or what's the...
What it's day. It's daytime now. Oh, fiddle, yes, we did
meet. In the episode. How far in a day?
Oh, probably, what, maybe like 11 o'clock?
Okay, because we could just end the episode this last day 4 without actually ending, like without saying it.
Yeah, then, we could. That's fine.
Okay, so then this you guys are already in. Day 5. Welcome to day 5. Day 5.
Congratulations. We're just so busy, we just kept on going. That's our bad.
Yeah, I was looking at my recording time. I was like, wait a second. All right, I'm going... Oh, I need to get rid of some ladder. All right, I'm heading back. Now that I have the obsidian and the diamond pick and the diamonds... And there's torches all over the place, but I remember where to go.
Yep. Let's see.
For the most part. I'll get there. Yeah. Okay, no, actually, I remember. It's this way.
Let's see. Do you have any preference on how big we should make things?
I was thinking initially the walls can just be one thick, but then eventually it could be 3.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, agreed. Yeah, at least.
And then the...
Pardon me.
You burped.
Yes, I did.
Is it as good as good burping? Or, yeah. Oh, wait, maybe this is the way.
I feel much better now.
Okay, I think this is it.
Yeah, I guess it doesn't really matter too much. It would be kind of nice to keep a little bit of the village, at least for now, but I don't know. It doesn't really matter. Let's see, I'm just going to start
building. This must be where you cut up, actually. This is a different route.
Yep.
Okay, so I'm up now, so we can
plan.
Alright. Let me actually throw the stuff in the furnace.
Yeah, go ahead.
And then...
There's a lot more potatoes in there if you need anything to eat.
Okay. No, I'm pretty full on potatoes. Let's see. Alright, put the potatoes in here. I'll grab the 2 diamonds. We need a book from the library. table right here.
Mm-hmm. There we go. Excellent.
All right, I will put it... we could keep this as a library, and we could use the bookshelves. We could, if we move the bookshelves actually up one... Oh, no, we'll have to remake them if we do that. I guess for now, because we're not going to spend a lot of levels on enchanting.
No.
We could put it right where the second one is. I mean, it's kind of in the way, maybe. But that would still, that would make it functional, you know?
Yeah. You're kind of breaking up a little bit.
Oh, okay. Sorry. How's that?
Are you there? Did we lose your basket?
I hear you. Can you hear me? Nope. I hear...
You hear me?
I hear you. Can you hear me now?
I can hear you now.
I got disconnected from the
server.
Gone. And I'm logging back in. Okay. Oh, I didn't actually place it. Hold on.
Nope.
Okay. Okay. Right here is where I was talking about placing it.
Yeah, let's keep these two buildings kind of around the center. And then we'll just work out from here. X number of blocks. And
let's see. I vote that this building is on the outside, and right along this center, or so that then, like, the walls would be, this is the outside of the wall.
That sounds phenomenal.
And then, is that what you were saying?
Yeah, no, that's great.
Yeah,
we just need to make sure we're odd numbers, so. I'm absolutely okay with it. So here's one. And then, this building will...
I would say it'd be inside. So then we can take the wall to... I can't really get over this wall. But we would take it to... try and get over here. Let's see. So that's right along here. I guess we could take it to... Like here, and then this is where the tower starts.
Yeah, this would be the corner.
Yeah. So then this is the outside wall coming back this way.
Okay.
And then the tower is in this corner somehow. I don't know how big the tower is, but...
Perfect.
How's that sound? Okay. And then... Let's see, so let me follow this line here.
And we can kind of have to determine how big we want the darn thing to be, so...
Right. I say that building's on the outside, and we can build this wall to. Let me see. So then this is the outside, and then this is the outside.
Sure. Let's just double check the block count, because if it's even.
Oh, you're saying it has to be odd in here too.
Well, yeah. Okay. Yeah, we definitely want the outer edges to be odd numbered.
Okay.
You know, from corner to corner.
How many was it?
That? I have no idea.
Oh, I thought you were counting it.
No, I didn't.
Okay. You gonna do coordinates to count it?
Yeah.
Okay. Let me make some more jumpy puzzles so we can easily get in and out if we have to.
61. Ooh, it's getting dark. We may have to get back in. So we had 261, and this is 300, so that's good. That'll work.
Okay, cool. And then, let's see. So I guess during the day, well, we could use up what we have now, and then during the day, if we run out, we can go harvest up some more stuff now that we can enchant. Sorry, I messed up your
system. That's okay.
And I guess, well, so with this, it's going through those two farms. We could just take down the two farms.
I mean,
we have plenty of farms.
I think that's a great idea.
Cool.
That will work well.
I don't have any dirt, so right now I'll just keep them... Build this with a hole in the bottom. For now. I guess we have to torch this up too.
Yeah.
So it makes more torches. How tall do we want this wall right now?
I think we could just stick with 3 for now.
Okay.
Is acceptable.
Cool. All right. Now we can figure out where the other next wall is going to be.
Okay. I have an axe. And my axe.
Because, actually, let's see. Do you have any spare dirt? Or for now, I'll just do cobble, actually.
No, I have like 6.
Okay.
You're welcome to it, though.
No, that's fine. All right, let me get over this wall. This will come right through this farm. So let me make a X.
Now, what did I say? It was 271 and 300?
I'm not sure.
No, 261 and 300. So we're what, at 39? So, from one wall to the other, that is negative 176 plus 39. So, 215. Or negative 215, we need to go out to.
Oh yeah, if we're going to make a square, just to make it easier. Or I guess we'll see where that lies up.
Yeah. Depends on how OCD you are.
I'd rather, let's see. I guess I would say...
Actually, encompass?
I would say encompass let's see. It's a tough choice. I mean, I guess there's 2 good houses there. But we could also just go, like...
Yeah, it does go...
On the other side of the well.
It's literally the edge of the...
I would say make it square, or make it rectangle.
Yeah, this one right here. Okay.
We can either have the outside of the wall here, or we could just run on the other side of this building. I'll leave it up to you.
Oh, no, leave me alone. Oh, I finally lost a sword. I need to go make a new sword.
All right.
There we go. Do I have spider eye? More of that.
So what do you think? Should we include those 2 buildings?
Look at that. Yeah. Why not?
Okay.
Bigger the better, huh?
Yeah. So do you have a cool base in Aftermath?
I have like a bajillion of them. You know, since I've been playing... You know, initially, and I just, the majority of it was just kind of for testing. So I never really wrote down any coordinates or anything of that nature. So
gotcha.
There are many, many, many starter bases that I have that people are more than welcome to. Ooh, good job on the skeleton. Well, nice. But the last one that I was at that I actually just lost was a brownstone, or what I call the brownstone. Yes, yeah, that's one of the things I actually know all the names of them, or what we save them as.
Gotcha.
Which is basically just what it sounds like. It's a, you know, brownstone. We kind of made it more for like an inner city residential thing. Mm-hmm. I kind of, it's, you know, like townhomes almost. So I took a couple of the units and put them together, cleared out the basements and have everything growing down there. And then have just lit up, you know, the blocks around it. But I was, I had a little bit of trouble in the hospital next door. So I died and my bed was not reset appropriately. So that happens. No big deal.
Yeah.
And once again, of course, I didn't write down the coordinates. So, but you know what? That's half the fun for me is just starting over, you know, exploring.
Right. And, yeah, I kind of like we have a these guys keep on updating their path to try and get to those villagers as I work on the on this wall.
Oh, really? Okay.
It's interesting. Anyway, we have a like a kind of GopherCraft base that we have set up. So we all kind of try to work our way over there and at least have something set up near there.
Mm-hmm. Now, the wall over here, did you just want to have it be the end of the building? Or did we want to go out a couple so we can capture this farm as well?
Yeah, I'd say go out a couple and then plan for the wall being 3 thick. So it'll be like, I guess, maybe go out 5 or 6 from that. Whichever one makes more sense for your oddness.
No, that's perfect. The sun is starting to rise.
Sure enough. We have a little bit more time, almost done. Yeah, kill that guy. Where are you? I'll head your way.
Mm-hmm.
So we can end the episode properly.
Yep. There we go.
With the sunrise behind us? Yeah.
Yeah, of course.
Yeah.
That's what we always like.
Now I can see it.
Kind of. We see it. All right, the end of day 6, technically. Is that correct? 6?
I think so.
Yeah, I think so. Yes, 6. No, 5.
5. Probably 5. Yeah.
Wait, do I hear 4?
5. 5 sounds good.
There we go. Thank you so much for watching, everybody, and we will see you next episode. This is Friar Nurgle on BasketMC signing off.
See you.